lovely weather, and it's like the pole man. You guys are superstars. I love you all very much. Thank you so much for the love that you've given me today. The goal is to kind of take that love and redistribute it to the entire world, man, and really help people who are in need. And that's the whole point, man. Help you guys believe in yourselves. You can do anything you put your mind to, man. You can change the world. All you have to do is try. I think I'm going to make this my last song so no one catches hypothermia. And I'm not taking down my projection screen in the middle. But this is one of the greatest rock and roll songs ever written, so it'll definitely get your blood flowing. But you won't insult me at all if you walk away, because it's like 10 minutes long, so a lot of people, even though they love Led Zeppelin sometimes, they don't always have the perseverance. So thank you guys so much. I promise I'll be back as soon as possible. I'm sorry it took me so long to get here, but we'll make it a regular thing. I promise. I really do. So take as many CDs as you want. If you know of a friend or anybody who might like one, don't hesitate, man. You guys have done enough. So just spreading the music is the whole point, man. So you're doing me a favor. You really are. And let's give a big round of applause to the people in charge of this lovely event, man. Third Thursdays, you guys are so lucky. You got some beautiful people in this community, and they do so much for you. Whether you realize it or not, this is an incredible feat, and it's a lot of organization, it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of time. And these people have treated me like family already, so it is greatly appreciated, guys. You have a great city here, and I cannot wait to come back and watch you guys grow. This is the lovely Led Zeppelin, man, till we meet again.
Okay, listen. No. Oh, my kids are eating.